Welcome. My name is Ben, and with me are Alicia, Jen, Madeline, and students from the Suzuki program at the Upper Valley Music Center. And Nicole! And Nicole! The three songs we just played for you were Allegro, French folk song, and Song of the Wind. Before we play our next piece, we have two different kinds of instruments here today. We have a really big one. Nicole, can you hold up your instrument there? And we have a small over here. Does anybody know what the name of that big one is? That's right, it's a cello. Okay, and how about this one? This one's called? It's a violin, that's right. Okay, so the violins are going to play the next piece, and Alicia is going to come tell you about it.
Thank you.
welcome our beautiful students to the stage. These are our newest violin and cello students who have all started their lessons in September. The first group we're going to hear are pre-twinkle cellists. So let's welcome our pre-twinkle cellists. They are going to play a song for you called The Ants.
Thank you. leather jacket. I'm so excited. We're going to play Hunter's Chorus again, and add a layer of cello.